supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you. You're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
There's a room up there that might be good for when Rebecca has the baby. Jane's trying to get it open.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Hey, Clem. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Back at Carver's, in the office. He stayed behind to stop the people chasing us. He died to keep us safe.
Jesus. Of course. Of course he did. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about. How am I ever gonna do this without him?
Alvin told me that he thinks the baby's gonna be a girl.
Oh yeah? That big dummy never did have a sense for these things. I've got a feeling this one's a boy. You're Bobby a good twins. Kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Ah, oh shit.
I got this. We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while, and I'm not saying I don't trust them, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Why is it always the kid?
Fuck knows.
Walk into a bench.
No, I'm not. You'd walk into a bench.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
I know Jane seems like she doesn't care about anyone, but I trust her. She's trying to get the place we found ready for Rebecca.
Well, that's good.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty.
Well, I can easier.
But I just want to help.
Mike Tyson being around.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal. Souvenirs, huh? Looking for a keychain with your name on it?
No. Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys.
Good point.
Yeah, dumb bitch.
Look at this, an old coat.
Nice, good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. And someone could use it.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
You finally opened your eyes about Carver and what a bad person he was. That's something.
Yeah. Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't Gray the, you know, we can't put Rebecca in a Confederate coat.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
Guess it's better than nothing, though. you think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets just to get people out of the way?
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come with me.
No, I wanted to. Never mind.
There have sure been some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass. Over here. Water. Bottled and clean. That's just what we need. It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough, they could maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I could try to pry it open some more, but I don't know if that'll help much.
No, I mean, maybe...
All right, all right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
Very talkative today.
I'm stuck.
Okay, maybe I push from.
Oh, wow.
Well,
too afraid it's gonna make
that happened.
Mom kicking it off.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph. Thanks, Mike.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm so sorry about that, Clementine. We should have been more careful.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
She fucking carry on.
Hey, I got this.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick. Carver was crazy, but at least his shelves were always full.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stick close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon.
You don't have to eat everything you say.
Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Shoot! Don't let it get away!
Where is it?
I think it went over there. Over here!
Oh, it's so cute.
Oh, shit!
Grab it!
Shoot! Dang it! Not with the walkers out there.
I want more food.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, that sucks. Yeah. Yeah,
it
does.
No, it doesn't.
There's a few folks that could use a hot meal.
It's probably for the better.
Come on. Let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
Why ain't she carrying one, the lazy bitch?
You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I could do this all day.
Shit! Shit! Oh, God!
Breathe like I told you.
Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Shit, walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? That was Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny, we can't stay here.
Clementine, where's the place you and Jane found?
I'll show you.
Good. Someone help me up.
Oh, God, there's so many.
We gotta get out of here.
Mike, help Kenny.
On it.
Jesus.
Clem, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't...
Let's go, please.
He's doing it to protect us. Sure, but...
He's going to get tired. He should have whacked that one zombie like 6 times. Not 7 times.
Kenny! Come on, man. Let's go!
One of them zombies, he wants to do it the same one over and over.
About as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what...
Clementine! Jesus, Clem, it's just not...
What's going on?
Well, I mean...
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Kenny, what's going on?
We got God knows how many walkers out there, which you were supposed to be keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
The walkers are right behind us. We have to keep them from getting up here.
There's still the stairs.
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit.
Right over here. Shit.
They're coming up the stairs.
Here. We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us. I'll do this. Been here before.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
I'm going outside. I'll help hold them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
Here. We can't let them up here.
Too many of them.
Shit! Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We could block the gate with this!
I'll help, I'm coming!
Give me long to stop fucking pressing the button, did it?
Find something to block this gate!
Help us! We could block the gate with this!
I'll help, I'm coming!
Pausing!
shit! Holy fuck! What the fuck is going on out there? Get back! Get back!
Oh, shit!
Fuck! Fuck, hurry! I can't hold on!
Take my hand!
Yep. This is fucking annoying. This is stupid.
Push!
Oh shit. They're climbing up.
What?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
Can we drop something else on them?
Nothing that will stop them.
Maybe we can drop the whole deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Crap. Look.
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine!
Move it!
Come on!
I'm going as fast as I can!
Watch it!
Son of a bitch!
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect. Who's a perfect little man? Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world? You are. That's right. You are.
What are we gonna do now? We can't stay here, can we?
I've gotta rest.
It's getting colder.
Clementine, I can't think about that right now. We'll think of something. Just not this second. I'm fine, I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem, why don't you give her that coat we found? Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold them?
Could I?
Of course. Your family. Here.
Should rest, especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago. I'm fine. Plus, somebody's gotta watch you while Mama gets your beauty sleep. You never forget that smell.
She still hasn't put that fucking coat on, does she?
I think she's gonna die.
I
Listen, I'm sorry. I've got to go.
Go. Go where?
Just away, okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you two. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
I'm not like them.
No. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do, like it's all one happy family. But when push comes to shove...
Can I go with you?
No, you can't. That's not how this works. You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here. Versatility is not overrated.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
You'd be asleep by now. You okay?
No.
I guess we all got stuff on our minds. Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while, you know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to scavenge. What?
Jane left. For good.
What?
You just mean right? She went to our school and then disappeared.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck? Damn it! Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Sorry. Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny, you know, just lay off.
No, you put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
You guys are both acting like jerks. All you guys do is fight.
Look, shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine. But this baby, he's what matters now. Got it? So get your shit
Kenny,
together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet. We need to get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days, at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep.
Gosh, she's only delivered a baby.
really.
Cover that off, cover it.
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna be alright.
You know, I spent 6 hours after my son was born in hospital, almost dying.
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
I can keep going.
That makes sense, though, doesn't it? Winter's coming. Walk north to where it's cold.
We should have stayed put. We should have stayed put until she was in better shape.
She wasn't gonna get no better back there. We gotta find food. Get her someplace warm.
This look like someplace warm to you? We can still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done, like always.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
No.
Don't forget, you agreed with me last night that we should get moving as quick as possible.
Oh, here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute.
Like Michael Jackson,
I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the
You're
baby.
Really
Don't
white.
Be weird about it, okay? I ain't being weird about it. Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
You should listen to Luke. It's Rebecca's decision.
I was just trying to help.
Hello?
What is this?
Меня слышно?
Arvo?
Arvo?
Jane and I met him on the observation deck. Before everyone else came.
You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
Huh. All right.
Hello. Your name is Clementine. Yes?
Hi,
yeah.
Arvo.
I'll give you a dick now.
I'm hoping you can help me now. Not like before. All of you can help.
How is your sister doing?
Sister? Not so good. I need, things for bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Nikaki Aruji! Nikaki Aruji! Nikaki Aruji! Fuck!
Это они?
Да, это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
Что ты хочешь, чтобы я взял?
Откуда я знаю? Чтобы...
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me. They think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, whoa, hang on.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
You robbed this guy?
No, you aren't taking anything from us.
They're not telling me to ask.
So what is Josh?
Did you text him often?
No.
I wish we could have met differently, Clementine. You were kind. That is not common.
Watch it, then.
This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Fine, my ass! Слушай, Arvo, Почему они не...
Please, tell them not to shoot!
Опусти оружие сейчас!
I...
Что он такое?
I...
Арва, что происходит здесь?
The fuck is she saying?
Играйся со мной!
Why get excited?
I will not let them touch that baby!
Опусти!
You have a baby with you?
У них грудничковый ребенок!
Если ты знаешь, что хорошо для тебя,
просто верни оружие
сейчас!
И слишком много! Бурико, отдади!
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking... Don't move! I said don't move!
Ты хочешь умереть? Yet?
Everybody,
ты думаешь, что я хороший мужик?
Бурико, Бурико, остановись! Опусти оружие! Тебе не зачем это делать? Стреляйте! Я не хочу умирать!
No!
I thought she was going to eat the baby.
Did we die?
See? Other than me and 45.2 shot her.
Me and 54.8 didn't.
Like jump across when I was shooting.
Fuck you!
Luke, are you okay?
He got me in the leg, but I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
Come on then, on the stick. Fucking hell.
Get out!
Die.
Seriously? Thanks, Kenny.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Is Luke dead?
No.
Is he gonna die?
Hope not.
He's one of the few people alive.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Might be able to get laid out, Peter.
Thanks for coming back. I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different. I didn't think it would be.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah. That's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
What, so you wanted him to kill us?
Come on.
Okay.
Are you not going to get your knife back?
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah, she is. Don't is worry, Becca. Time? We'll take care of your boy.
Rest
yes, easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us.
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, please.
He's just a scared kid, man.
Shoot him, because he might
Kenny, his sister is dead. He's lost enough already. You don't have to do this.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit.
No. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid.
Don't
He's
help.
Just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
We're doing
and if it's
too.
A trap, we'll all be dead.
We need the food. None of this will matter if we all starve to death.
She's right, Kenny. We're running low on supplies as it is. It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right?
Don't blame her for what these people did.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance. Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shit bird up?
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
I like Kenneth. You're a good character. This time I don't.
Mm.
I don't know.
I think it's based on choices you made for him. Mm. Is that what makes him into a cunt?
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen, everything I've been through.
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. Because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
I wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No. That would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all
sore. I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. But he's lost. It's changing him.
Yeah, I've noticed that too.
You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes! Wait, we need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there.
He's gonna lug it.
Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you. I say stop. You'd best stop.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches too.
Do I?
Are you kidding me? Yes. They're just scared. That's when it happens, when they don't know what to do. Yeah, that makes sense to me.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Ah. Damn it.
Don't worry. Peace. You're gonna be okay.
Which is my left?
The one on the left side of it.
There's no difference between left and right, you know.
You just asked which one your left ear.
No, but I meant which one your left ear listening.
How did we get here?
Earphone.
We walked. At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow, leaned up against a tree, bullet in my leg. Alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah, and for what?
They didn't die in vain.
I wish I could believe that. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
He rolls it in his balls.
All right, this should work.
Bones.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
You miss Vicky thinking he's talking about his balls.
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly. Trying to guess how far this place is.
Yeah, nothing important. Okay, you don't gotta tell me if you don't want to.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it. Okay. That a girl.
Do we have to? I don't really want to see it.
That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it. Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Yeah, she had to do it herself.
Mm.
Shed with dog bite.
Go on.
Oh yeah, well she was locked in a shed.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean,
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too. Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
I'm changing your bandage.
Sounds like I don't have much choice in the matter.
You don't.
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare
the someone else
guy.
Hold the baby?
Or you.
I don't know.
Little pussy. Can you tell me when it's gone? Look at my eyes.
So how's it look? I still don't
actually that bad.
His heels.
Yeah, is there any eyeball on show?
No. Eyes closed.
Oh.
That bad. So, I'm guessing this is going to be the shitty part.
So, this is going to hurt like hell.
You could have lied a little, you know. Holy fucking hell!
Can't even fucking touch you, you wimp!
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah. You're right. Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. Man, is that smart.
He can hear a few bad words. I've heard plenty.
Yeah, that shouldn't have been the case. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm an
to think about Dad every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy. It should be him.
Carver's the one who did it, not you.
Yeah, I suppose. But I can't help but feel guilty.
Surely it's Rebecca's fault for translating two different blokes.
Mm-hmm. All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go?
Isn't
Let's head out.
His leg up?
Yeah, Bonish.
We just didn't use the stuff, did she?
No, it tells you when your order's out for delivery.
Oh, what does it say now?
Out for delivery.
Oh, okay.
Is that it?
Never mind, my eyes are bad.
Yep.
Hey, I'm talking to you!
I just want to buy a big TV, isn't it?
It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
Yeah, no shit.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit!
No, it's at the house. There's still more walk. Some more hours.
Goddammit! I knew this was gonna happen.
Hours.
This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I think we should spend the night here. If...
Did they have electricity pylons back in Zombie Day? Really? Sorry. I'm only glad I don't start recording yet.
That did.
If it's safe.
That's a big if.
Well, there's a fence, which would help with walkers.
Maybe.
Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Please. That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right.
Anyone not thought that the baby might be
I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
No, that's all you. Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
Me neither.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you. That's a good sign. Here, I got him.
Oh yeah, so we calm him down.
Come on over.
Yeah, exactly.
It's safe. Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least.
Happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
So, that makes you...
Have you even got him a card?
What? 27?
From what?
That's right. I'm surprised you remember. Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago.
Okay, there are bits that we're gonna need to cut out.
No.
At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
You think these zombies?
Well, that's cool.
Sounds like zombie you ball. Majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Zombie ball.
You get a minor in agriculture. Keep
I
the
know
old
there
man
is
happy.
It, but like you can do media studies and things.
Oh, I almost forgot. We're saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any. Where did you get it? Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's that mean?
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink. Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way, and to the hope that we see them again someday.
Hear, hear.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That
well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
We can't be too careful.
The baby might be gone.
I can take it.
Nah, you stay warm.
Okay, so you stay warm, but I'm gonna take the baby out into the cold.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there.
That fucking makes sense.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I know. I just don't know what she's getting at all this.
We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about her. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
Do you think he's made up the fact it's his birthday to try and get birthday sex?
Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
Maybe.
I don't know. Guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? That's longer than I
thought. Well, he hadn't had sex any other day.
Hey!
He did.
All right, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
At least you're guaranteed sex on the birthday.
Forget I said anything.
It's my fault for bringing it up.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about pissing stuff.
Not exactly, Clint.
Yeah. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you. Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
Well, I guess we learned.
I don't think she did.
Yeah? What was that?
She came back for Clem.
Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me. Oh, shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry. It's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, they have like
well,
2 sips
I ain't a man,
each.
So they can take that shit somewhere else.
Does no one want to sleep with the black guy?
Go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that.
How about
here,
Arthur, well,
maybe
Arthur, well,
a swig of this
cold.
Will change their minds.
What's he called?
Arvo.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long. It's probably been a while for everyone.
I just want you to feel welcome. It's warm over by the fire.
What is it?
It's rum,
It's my fingers. How does Clem know what alcohol it is?
Because you can probably read.
So why can't Jane?
I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to, you know.
Why? Because you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah, because I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Want a sip?
Do we have a drink?
It just might burn a little. You'll feel it in your nose.
No thanks. I'm
wow, you turned down alcohol. Like, I think that's first
you
time
can
I've
be the
ever
designated
seen it.
Driver then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? Oh, it was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals. And I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces all over the dining room.
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah. The problem with glass is it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here.
Why does she look drunk already?
She doesn't drink more than any of us.
I mean, if I'd like 2 sips each.
But that's
time
the
to
part.
Not make it weird.
This room next to Luke.
Wanna sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like.
Where is Arva?
It is over here, somewhere to the left.
I don't know which left is where I'm looking.
There, little guy. Shh. Shh, I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. Just, needed some air.
Kenny,
couldn't have dipped a finger in room.
For what?
For Bibba.
What?
I'm sorry for how I acted back there. After Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help. And I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
You don't have anything to apologize for. I know you didn't mean it.
Thanks. I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should have. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him, from my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them.
What can you do in a second?
To play catch with Doug.
You can't play catch in a second,
to touch,
can you?
Touch Katja's face.
Maybe you'll see them again someday.
No, time up.
Well, from here on out, I'm gonna try and believe that too. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise.
Find
you should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle watch on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
Doing a good job, Matt.
Yeah. How old are you?
Just now there's nobody on watch.
Everything changes.